cars and more bike in front? Would it be okay? No, just different, like I think more like a flat tire. Do you have enough grip?
Yeah, but then the average driver gets a flat tire on the front.
No, I'm talking just all the way around. Track tire. So is this the setup that you ran on?
Hey guys, this is Mike Speck. Had about 10 laps in the new Gumpert Apollo. I'm going to pan to that car now. It's as fast as it looks. Hell, it might even be faster than it looks. It's supposed to be putting out close to 700 horsepower, and it definitely feels like it. Twin turbo, 4.2 liter, Audi V8. It's actually a race-inspired chassis. I mean, it's real deal. Two frame, the whole thing, covered in carbon fiber. A very, very capable car. Don't know all the specs on the car, but I can tell you it is definitely a race car for the street. Lots of cars claim to be race cars for the street. This is the real deal. No sound for you.